my area is having an explosion of petty theft. I cannot vote for this. I think we're going in the wrong direction. We need to do something about the crime that's exploding in Louisville and possibly other areas of the state. So I vote no.
Bratcher was the lone no vote against HB 126. The measure passed the House Judiciary Committee and now heads to the House.